seeing now is let all the nonviolent weed people out, man. I mean, there's still like, from the numbers I've read, there's still like 40,000 people locked up, nonviolent, for cannabis. Mm. Let them out, man. You know what I'm saying?